Hey guys, AJ Draven here. Today we got special guest Debby Ryan in the studio. We are working on round kick, an awesome Krav Maga technique. Make sure you please subscribe below so we can keep making videos like this. Follow me on Instagram for daily tips on fitness, health, Krav Maga, and let's have some fun with round kick today, yeah? We're gonna do round kick today. Round kick means a kick that kind of goes around to the side. So where a front kick kind of goes straight up the middle or to the groin or to the body, round kick is for a target to the side of the body. So maybe the side of the knee, inside or outside of the knee, the floating rib, potentially even the head. I like to keep our kicks relatively low because it's less risk. Good reward if you can like kick their knee out, they have trouble chasing after you. So that's always a good thing, right? The way I like to compare it is we already worked on front kick here, my knee up and I snap out. The difference with this is it's kind of rolled over on its side. So we actually have to pivot our hips over to make a proper round kick. So the way we're going to do is the same thing. We're going to get back to our fighting stance, hands up, elbows down, chin down. I want you to take a little step forward and out to the side. And then just bring your knee up. Good. Calm down. Step forward, knee up. Good. Step forward, knee up. Good, now from here, watch, I step forward, knee up, and I'm gonna twist. So my bottom foot, actually, if you watch, it pivots on the ground, and my knee bends at this angle, here. Step. Good, you almost think like your dog peeing on a fire hydrant or something.
Sure.
Just visualize that.
Relatable.
All right, yeah, very relatable here. Up, pivot, and down. Good, and the last part of the technique is, you come up, pivot, and boom, snap the kick out. Just that, just through. Good. Nice. I actually want to think of taking my shin back here.
Okay.
So I pivot through, and then I come back to my stance where I started. So I'm actually stopping that way. I'm making contact with the bottom part of my shin, pointing my toes out, and snapping through. So I'll show you again here from this angle. Up, shin, and snap through.
So that's why it's really important that you stay on the ball of your feet.
Yes, you can pivot and drive. Do you want to try a couple?
Sure.
Nice, good. A little bit closer, because again, you hit with your foot, right? So, and your foot is gonna be, exactly, you want more the instep or even your shin. It's a little bit stronger, a little bit safer for you. All right, try a couple more.
Oh yeah, when you taught us run kicks, you were telling us that there's like tons of little bones in your foot.
Yeah, like, 25 or something, like in each foot.
Too many. I would break all of them.
Yeah, you would break all of them. We don't want to do that. Nice. That was really good. Yeah. Good. Now here, kick. Try to kick to me. So if the target's here, you're kicking a foot and a half past it. All right? Good. Okay, so here's a little trick. Instead of what you're doing is you're stepping almost right in front of the center of the bag. So as you go to kick, you're stepping this way,
yeah.
And your body is now in the middle of the bag, right? So when you go to kick, your weight is kind of over here, but you want your weight to be where you're striking, right? So I want my weight to go that way. So when I step, I want to step that way,
okay.
Not that way. So that's why I step open. It's going
to
be much stronger.
You
can see how my weight goes all the way through.
Cool.
Right. So just try to step towards me a little bit. Yeah. There you go. That was awesome.
Cool.
Try a few more. Good. Land right back in that stance. And after you land, you're just going to be nice and comfortable, ready for whatever's next. Good. One more. Nice. All right. That's how you do a round kick. It's not easy. It takes a little time to practice because you're actually kicking and pivoting your body. So a little tougher than a front kick, but once you get it, it's an extremely effective weapon. And if you keep your kicks low, like towards the knees, it can give you a very high reward if you do it properly. All right, Debby, good job. Thanks for kicking.
Thanks.
Good work. We'll see you guys next time.
Good work.